So this is a Manx Norton, and that
owned
is...
owned and ridden, raced by Dick Creith.
Dick Creith. My goodness.
He's from Ballymoney.
And this,
outside Bushmills.
And this is Alistair's motorbike collection. And there's all sorts of memorabilia. And there's the actual rider on the bike.